Hi guys, my name is Caitlin Dolt. I'm from Dallas, Texas. Here at the College of William & Mary, I'm studying physics and classical studies, and I am gonna take you guys to the Makerspace today. I'm so excited, it's one of my very favorite places on campus. So, let's go.
I have a couple of Makerspaces on campus. We're actually gonna head to the one in Small. My friend Mika works there, and she might show us around and tell us about the cool machines there. We're in ISC right now. Yay, science. So let's go and check it out.
What's a makerspace?
So makerspace is a collaborative space like this. We have a few on campus where you come in with an idea and a basic or limited knowledge. We have the tools and the knowledge on how to use those tools and where to get materials to help you bring your idea to life.
Okay, so what have we got going on here?
So this is an Evo printer. They're an Evo Airwolf, and we have a lot of them on campus. They're our main workhorse 3D printers. They're free for students to use, and you can pretty much print anything you want. You can either make your own design, and we'll teach you how to 3D model it, or you can download one off the internet.
Nice. What kind of stuff can we print in our makerspace?
Basically anything you want, and it doesn't have to just be 3D printing. You can make a bunch of different stuff on a bunch of different machines. But see, this is some more functional prints that we made for like robot chassis, a griffin, a frog,
ooh,
robot, but also some other cool stuff. Like this is Hurricane Katrina,
wow,
and this is something that I've been working on for Dungeons and Dragons, the dice tower and box. It's pretty great.
What else is in here besides 3D printers?
Well, we got a ton of other tools. We have laser cutters in the next room. We also have CNC machines, which is reductive manufacturing. Over in SWEM, we have sewing machines, CNC embroidery, which you put in a picture and it will embroider it for you, sergers, all kinds of different things.
Well, thanks, Mika. Is there anything else we should know?
Well, next time you come in, stop by for a free t-shirt.
Wow.
The Makerspace is my favorite place to study on campus. The white noise in the machines and like the lo-fi hip-hop, it's such a good vibe. And with that, I think I'm actually gonna go and do some studying. It was so great to hang out with y'all. I hope you enjoyed the tour of the Makerspace. Have a great rest of your day. Go Tribe!